Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we have a very exciting one. I'm gonna be unboxing my Sephora Play Box for the month of October. The last few months have honestly been a little bit of a disappointment, so I'm hoping and praying that this month is exciting. I will leave a link down below if you guys wanna sign up for Sephora Play Box for yourself, and let's get started. So this is how the bag arrived this month. I think it's pretty cute. And then on it says public display of complexion, and the word complexion is like a whole range of different skin tones. I was gonna say skin types, no. Skin tones, which I think is really neat, and I do appreciate that. So let's get started with what is in this month's bag. So the first thing that I see in here, rumbling in there. Okay, so the first thing that I see in here is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD, what is this? Foundation. Mine is in the shade R230, and I think this is gonna suit my skin tone well, so I'm so excited about that. This is how the Makeup Forever foundation looks up close, and I appreciate that it has a baby pump because it's gonna make it so much easier to apply. It seems so soft, it's such a good feel to it. But that is how that one swatches. I think it's gonna suit my skin tone very well, so I'm so excited about this. I think I've tried this foundation a long time ago, like maybe like 3-4 years ago. I forgot how it performs, and at that time I wasn't so into makeup, you know? So I'm so excited for this, and hopefully it's gonna perform well on my skin. It seems like it's beautiful, and it doesn't seem like it's drying at all, so happy about that one. And then the next item that we have in the bag is another Makeup Forever item, and this is the Ultra HD Skin Booster. So I don't think I've ever heard of this product. I'm not even sure what it is, but this is how this little guy looks up close. It's a really nice, decent size, and it has a dropper to it too, which I do appreciate. So what it says here on the back is that this is a hydrating, plumping serum that works to boost skin's radiance and luminosity. I never even knew Makeup Forever actually makes something like this. It's in a really nice glass bottle, so that's pretty cool. And let me see how it looks. Boo! It makes your skin feel really nice and soft, like it has like a nice softness to it now that I see. It doesn't dissolve into the skin super quickly, but I could see this working really nicely on the face before you put on your foundation to add a nice amount of luminosity and some hydration. The next product that we do have in here is from Cover FX. Yes, I'm so excited about this one. This is the Cover FX Custom Enhancer Drops, and this one is in the shade Moonlight. I'm not sure if I have a deluxe size of this little guy, but these are amazing. So this is how the little guy looks. It also has a dropper to it too, and the packaging is really nice. So if you guys are new to the Custom Enhancer Drops by Cover FX, it's basically like the most intensifying liquid highlighter that you've ever seen in your life. So what I love to do with these Custom Enhancer Drops, if I really want my highlight to pop from here to Mexico City, is take a little bit with the actual applicator, literally smaller than the amount of a pea size. I like to rub it between my fingers and then dab it on my cheekbones and then blend it out with my fingers as well, because it kind of dissolves into the skin really nicely like that. Then what I love to do is take an actual powder highlighter and then apply that on top of the liquid highlighter that I applied initially. It might seem a little excessive, but if you really want your highlighter to stand out and if you're going for a very glowy effect, these are really beautiful. So this is how it looks once it's swatched and blended out. These blend out beautifully. They don't feel heavy on the skin and they're just so damn nice. I think that this is also a really great shade because I could see it working for really, really light skin tones and very deep skin tones as well. So I do appreciate that. And I love the size of these custom enhancer drops because you get so much in there because you need so little. That will last you forever, I promise. Next thing that I do see in here is from Becca. Yes, I'm so excited about this one as well. This is the First Light Priming Filter. So this is technically like a primer, but it's essentially there to actually give your face a nice amount of hydration and to give your face a nice amount of luminosity as well. So this is how the Becca First Light Priming Filter looks. It's in a really nice purple tube, and I think it's beautiful. You do get a really nice amount in here. I have finished one of these in the past, and I absolutely love it. I am definitely going to pick up the full size because it's just so nice on the skin. I can't speak for oily skin, but I know that I have drier skin, and I love to put this under my foundation because it gives my face a nice amount of, like I said, luminosity, a nice amount of hydration, and it's really thin in consistency, so it just blends into your face. And then when you apply your foundation on top, man, it looks so damn good. So this is how it looks right over here. What kind of swatch is this? But it basically dissolves into the skin really nicely. It has like a purple hue to it, but it doesn't leave like a purple like cast on your face or anything. So I love this, and I'm so happy that it's included. Like, damn, Sephora, thanks. Next thing that I do see in here is, yay, this is from Laura Mercier. This is the Loose Translucent Setting Powder. So this is how this little one looks up close, and I love the packaging. It's literally the same as the full size, but in a small little man size. This Laura Mercier Loose Setting Powder was in a Sephora favorites that I reviewed a few weeks back. So even though I still have a small deluxe size of that, I'm still happy that this is included because I know the full size of this is super expensive. A ton of people have never tried it and it's an amazing loose setting powder. Like, it dissolves into the skin beautifully. It doesn't leave a white cast. It's one with your skin. Do you know what I'm saying? So I really love this. So happy that it's in here. And even though this is a small size, this will last you a long, long time, I'm telling you. And then the final product that's included in here is from Chanel, and this is the Gabrielle perfume. So this is how the deluxe size arrived, and this is how the full size perfume looks if you're interested in purchasing the full size. So I actually don't own any full size Chanel perfumes because their perfumes are so expensive, but let's see how this smells. Oh my god, this is so right up my alley. It's definitely not strong. It has a very fresh, clean scent to it, but I feel like it's a little bit florally too. I don't know how to really describe perfumes, you know what I'm saying? But it's really nice. I could see myself wearing this perfume and I could see myself finishing this up and probably purchasing the full size down the road if there's a sale or something. But this smells amazing. You can smell like the high quality of the perfume. So I love it. Woo! I give this box an absolute A+. So happy with every single thing that's included, even though some of these products I already have because I purchased these Sephora favorite sets, but they're such good products. Like, they are the best of the best. And now I'm just kind of like, damn, Sephora, like, keep it coming because I want to see more of this. You know what I'm saying? Like, these are not products that we typically see. You know, like the custom enhancer drops? Hell yeah. And then the skin booster for Makeup Forever. Like, I have never even heard of this. I never even knew something like this existed. So I'm totally into it. I'm really happy with everything. There isn't one product that I'm disappointed with. And I have never been this happy with a Sephora Play Box in a long time. Like, there was usually like one or two disappointments, but with this one I'm kind of like, $10 well spent, thank goodness. So that's pretty much everything that's included in my Sephora Play Box for the month of October. As you guys can see, I am pretty happy and satisfied with everything that is included. Definitely let me know if you guys got the same things as me or if you got different products and if you're happy with them or if you're kind of like, I'm not so satisfied. So I hope you guys enjoyed this and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.